or didn't have a bad day either. Florence Griffith Joyner.
And Stecher away fast. Shavinska away rather slowly, and Stecher cruising through there, going very fast indeed, and Raelene Boyle. Raelene Boyle, the quick-striding Australian girl, coming off the straight. But it's Stecher. Stecher going for her gold medal, and Boyle, Raelene Boyle challenging. The Australian getting a great cheer, but it's Stecher of East Germany tying up a bit, and Raelene Boyle gets the silver medal, and Shavinska of Poland the bronze. First, Renate Stecher for the fifth gold medal for East Germany. Second, Raelene Boyle, and third was Shavinska, the defending champion.